his soul so brave and pure? Does he obey? Does he want?